Can she give an absolute guarantee that in those negotiations the NHS will be excluded from their scope? And can she confirm that in her conversations with President Trump, she's made it absolutely clear to him that the NHS is not for sale?
Truth has holes, truth it swells. Sometimes truth can feel like hell.
Look, I have to say to the Right Honourable Gentleman that we are starting the discussions with the American administration. First of all, looking at what we can do to increase trade between the US and the United Kingdom already, even before the possibility of any free trade agreement. And he doesn't know what they're going to say in their requirements for that free trade agreement. We will go into those negotiations to get the best possible deal for the United Kingdom.